quick intro. Flip it around.
And we're here. My 25th birthday was at the end of June, and it's been a long time since then, so this is way overdue. But here's the story. I was surprised by my best friends from all over the place. It was orchestrated by Kritika, the video compilation was by Jelly, and Alex helped with the coordination. The three of them had me join a Zoom call the morning before and played a video for me.
So guess what? There's something. You're gonna just watch it like this.
From here.
Can I turn off my video so I can cry?
No. We want to see you cry. That's why we're doing this.
Yeah, that's the whole thing.
Video. I've made a ton of video gifts for birthdays, but I've never gotten one myself, and
why do you look like that?
I'm a crier.
These kind of things don't happen, okay?
These best friends of mine not only wished me a happy year ahead.
Getting to what we all have prepared for you, Angel, Aparna, and I have collected a bunch of videos from those who are close to you. Each one has something to say to you, and the fun lies herein. You have to do all the tasks. The underlying point is that you have to record whatever they ask you to do, capture it on your Insta stories, and post them.
I skimmed through all the videos that everybody put together, and I like scribble down the tasks I have to do. So
there are a lot of tasks.
Some strange, some wholesome, some funny, and some sweet.
There's a whole section for you.
What do you say?
Here it is, the video of my birthday tasks. Wait, PS, I still have one more task to complete. Can you believe two of my friends gave me the exact same thing, the hardest task of all?
This is your task. List five, only five, just five. Five things that you love the most about yourself, and share it with everyone.
Grab a piece of paper and sort of just list five things you love about yourself, and reading them out loud to all of us.
Will attempt to list one thing after editing each clip without disclaimers or explaining anecdotes. We'll see. Also, huge shout out to everyone who is a part of this video, who wished me online, made my year. Thank you so much. You know how much I love birthdays for other people, but you remind me why I love my own as well. Let the crazy week-long birthday party vlog begin.
I was laying on the ground doing nothing per usual because, you know, that's just what I do. And all of a sudden, I had a realization. Wait, isn't it Rini's birthday soon?
For these black block heels, you've got to go wear them. And you've got to do 10 jumping jacks with them on. I'm sure it'll be pretty easy.
10!
Yay! Happy birthday again. Bye-bye.
So my challenge to you is, today I want you to write 25 things you're thankful for. Good luck!
Oh my gosh, I have to say something that I like about myself. Gonna try to keep them short. I like that I take initiative.
This task I thought should be real personal to the both of us.
This one's for you, Matt.
I know a lot of people who could probably sympathize, but there are very few people who can empathize with our whole knee situation. So my task for you is 25 proper form squats. So I hope you take one for our team, and I hope you have a really healthy knee, but also like generally great health this year.
My knee's getting stronger.
உனக்கு சியாட்டிலே பிடிச்ச ரெண்டு ஐஸ்கிரீம் சாப்பிடு, அதுல ஒன்னு வந்து சாக்லேட் ஃப்ளேவரா இருக்கணும்.
I'm gonna make do with what I have. I got two Haagen-Dazs pints, and to make this chocolatier, I'm adding my chocolate cake from my birthday, last piece, and this is my chocolate ice cream. Not technically Seattle's best ice cream, but it's one of my favorites, so I hope that counts. This is already getting hard. I like that I care. Sometimes a little too much, but I see it as a strength.
I would like you to do is to put on a full makeup. I've never seen you with full makeup, so it would be nice to see you with like a full makeup that you're comfortable with, of course. Take a picture with it.
I have a task for you. I need you to train Oryx to give you a high five.
I don't know how this is gonna work, but we're gonna try. What's this? What's this? Come here. Pop, pop, pop. Good boy! Ah, so good. It works, right? Low five works like high five. I did not think I'd be able to do that, Darshini.
I'm gonna give you a second task. I need you to dress Oryx up, dress yourself up, and catwalk together.
That's it. That's all I can get him to do.
Is it already number 3? I didn't prep these. I know you told me 2, Chopra. 3. I like that I'm good at adjusting.
I want you to do a TikTok, so let's see what I've got for you.
I want you to stare at Oryx's eyes for 1 minute. Like 1 minute and just stare at Oryx's eyes. You two couldn't move. So complete this task.
Oh, well, at least I didn't get scratched. So, Chai, that one's for you.
Number 4. I like that I dream big. Shout out grad school. Calmly.
I'm gonna blow the reveal. It's no just simple Moleskine notebook. This, my friend, is a bigger book.
Since we're connected by the internship, I'm gonna ask you for an intern favor.
Number 5, we are halfway through this task. I like that I'm an ENFJ, 100% E, which is extroverted. I just really like that.
I want you to do a recreation video of the Nannare song, please, for a 15 seconds or 20 seconds.
As soon as I heard the word task, I was like, So I want you to take the little kitty cat in your house, and take a photo, like Simba from the Lion King, if you still have your watercolors, to paint me a rainbow. Like, paint a rainbow is what I mean.
Trying to think of number 6, and everything that crosses my mind is very extreme. But I guess that's just because I'm an extreme person. This exercise is supposed to teach me to love myself, I suppose. I like that I talk a lot. I like that I have a lot to say.
நம்ம எப்பவுமே கால்ல பேசும்போது நீ தமிழ்ல பேசுறது மறந்து போயிடுமோன்னு பயமா இருக்கு. இப்பதான் தமிழ் பேச புதுசா இருக்கு அப்படின்னு எல்லாம் சொல்லிட்டு இருப்பேன். ஸோ அதுக்காகவே நான் உனக்கு ஒரு டங் ட்விஸ்டர் வச்சிருக்கேன். தமிழ் டங் ட்விஸ்டர். ஒரு 5 வாட்டி திக்காம திணறாம ஃப்ளோவா சொல்லணும். அதுவும் ஃபாஸ்டா சொல்லணும்.
கொக்கு நெட்ட கொக்கு நெட்ட கொக்கு இட்ட முட்டை கட்ட முட்டை கவுன்ஸ் கொக்கு நெட்ட கொக்கு நெட்ட கொட்டை நெட்ட கொக்கு நெட்ட கொக்கு நெட்ட கொக்கு இட்ட முட்டை கட்ட முட்டை ஓகே ஐம் சப்போஸ் கோஸ் 5 டைம்ஸ் ஃபாஸ்ட் ஏ தட்ஸ் ப்ராப்ளி ஹார்ட் கொக்கு நெட்ட கொக்கு நெட்ட கொக்கு இட்ட முட்டை கட்ட முட்டை நாட் பேட் 2 மோர் டைம்ஸ் லெட்ஸ் சீ இஃப் வி கட் டு ஹிம் இன் எ ரோ and that's all I'm doing, okay? Coconut, 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 itta mutta katta mutta. Coconut, coconut. I just want to do it like once, seamlessly. Coconut, 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 itta mutta katta mutta. I did it!
Because you spent the last month and a half really just exhausting yourself with all the work you've been doing, I'm afraid you've not been eating very well. So I ordered some food for you and it should be delivered. I want you to have a nice, wholesome and filling lunch.
Here's number 7. My favorite number. I like that my core value is creativity.
There's a lot I could say, but you can check this out instead.
I don't know what to say.
Okay, Nishant, this is one of your tasks.
Soft.
kitty, warm kitty, little ball of fur. Happy kitty, sleepy kitty, purr, purr, purr. So cute.
It was a birthday task.
And please do 5 push-ups, no cheating.
All right, Siri, these push-ups are for you.
Double, do I get extra points?
Here's number 8. I like that I can make a space better for me with posters, pictures, stickers, or just by cleaning and organizing.
You should definitely have more than 3 bobas on your birthday, so that's one of your tasks.
All right, Steph, your task was for me to have 3 boba, at least 3 bobas on my birthday. And this is the 3rd one. Thank you so much for this.
You can go to Dainty and get one of your favorite boba drink.
Drink boba, go get boba, make your own boba. I don't care, just treat yourself to some birthday boba.
Esther, this one's for you. Yay!
My name's...
Yay! Take a selfie with Oryx. Sing yourself happy birthday, because it's your birthday. And do a birthday dance because you deserve it.
So. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to Brini. Happy birthday to me.
I'll be honest, these are actually getting easier. This is number 9. I like how I show up for my friends. I like how I see the best in them and just constantly want to be in touch, know what they're up to. I like how I embrace my community.
So let's take good pictures of you today. I'm going to show you a few poses. You're going to take pictures like that. And by the way, I love your blue hair, so I want you to wear 2 ponies for these pictures. This is a yay, it's my birthday today pose. This is a ooh, I love boba pose. This is a smarty marty has something important to say pose.
I want you to go to the kitchen and find something, make something out of it, and eat it. Simple. And being super girl that you are,
this one's for you.
I want you to make Maggie it using
and
sugar, spice,
don't
and
judge
everything
me.
Nice.
It tastes or good. And it's like really spicy, so that diet helps it out.
Yogurt. Now, I know, I'm looking right at you. I've seen you eat that.
Here it is, the last part to complete Jelly and Chopra's task for me. The 10th thing I like about myself is that I'm real. I don't hide, rather can't hide who I am, whether online or offline. It's one of my mottos and I strive to work towards it every day and I feel like I'm getting there. To fearlessly be myself. Own who I am and authentically express it with the world.
Make sure that you
it's 3 in the morning.
Sleep and have yourself a little baked good.
I want to make you sing a Tamil song. You want to know which one?
So here we go, in public, outside.
I kind of feel like this is the tongue twister one because I keep messing up the ungulukkani angulukkani, but how can I forget?
I've been sitting here for way too long. All right, take 7, take 8. Okay, at this point, I'm just being too much of a scaredy cat as well as a perfectionist. So maybe I'm just gonna like mash up the bloopers together. Yeah.
I was wearing the wrong shirt.
உங்களுக்கு இந்தியா கேட்டு எங்களுக்கு எல்ஐசி போயிட்டு உங்களுக்கு கோவால பீச்சு எங்களுக்கு மரினா தான் மாசம் உங்க ஒரு சப்பாத்தி குருமா எங்க ஒரு இட்லி போல வருமா நாங்க சென்னை சிட்டி பாய்ஸ் சும்மா கம்முன்னு கடமா அத்தரே அத்தரே.
I bet all those folks out there in Seattle love that beautiful ray of sunshine of yours when you smile at them, since you guys have so much rain out there.
Hike mountains and forests with you and been to beaches with you.
and I can't wait to travel again with you.
We met in 2011 in 11th grade. I think I met you my very first week in the new school. And it's been years now, oh God, from 11 to 20. Okay, we've known each other for 9 freaking years. Wow, okay.
I'm so happy that I can call you a close friend, and I really hope I can see you in September.
Happy birthday, Reenie.